What would you say to anyone wanting to keep a meerkat as a pet?
Now, meerkats shouldn't be kept as pets. They're social animals, they need to dig, and you can't keep meerkats in cages.
What would be the dangers to someone who were to keep a meerkat at home?
No, there's no dangers, apart from the fact that they'd pull the house to pieces if they were running around the house. They'd pull the carpet, chew the carpets and strip the paint and wallpaper off the walls. Because they must dig. In the wild, they live in burrows. But we've had meerkats in Butterfly World now for 14 years. And I first had them when we lived in Malawi in Africa. I kept them in the zoo there.
What kind of people have you had coming in asking for advice?
Well, not so long ago, we had a lady came in. She'd bought two meerkats. She'd paid £500 each for them, and she came in here to see how to look after them.
And what did you say to her?
That she shouldn't have them. Of course, you can tame any animal up, and meerkats are no exception. You can tame the meerkats up, but you shouldn't keep them in the house. And they need to be in a family group.